Thanks to my trusty Dremel, I was able to make the eye hole bigger for the chicken cuckoo clock. And this is how it attached, just a wire stuck in the back of the eyeball, and then it'll be attached to the top of the bellow. And now it fits okay, so I can go on to the next step.